ghosts.
Ooh, got those bears, beasts, and Battlestar Galactica. I'm a Mergia, like I'm the Scranton Strangula. Fishing for these hoes, like I'm the best angler. If you be square, then I keep it triangular. Ooh, I'm rocking AKs in my backseat. Ooh, I got four doors with my two whores and one more on my dick, like some slick shit that be lick wick candle shit. I be making music. Ooh, I've been ballin' like I shouldn't, but I should. Ooh, your bitch on my wood, she trying to suck good motherfucking head. Ooh, I'm dead, zombie Zed in the back door, creeping up with the shotgun pump. Ooh, more sounds coming out my mouth. Ooh, need some silence, cause this fucking not buying it, I get it. Fuck your bitch and I'm winning. Ooh, Echo Dot, $7 for the lot. Garage sale, fine. Fuck your bitch from the back of my minivan. Behind closed doors, who whore? I'm atrocious. Fuck your bitch, she froze. Wrist fucking frigid like a bitch in the freezer. Her head there, Jeffrey Dahmer, Ted Bundy. They inspire me to fucking kill the track anytime I want the heat. Ah, it's like it's almost rhyming, but it's just not. Your bitch just not for me. I fucked that bitch and I left her at the back door. Backseat taxi on your drive home. Ooh, hope that I paid that fine. Motherfucker, I do rhymes. I do time. Fucking jail cell. Motherfucker, I am not in the Dells. I'm sorry, but that shit complicated. Took us about an hour to set this shit up. I'm just talking at this point.
Are you talking to the right? That's why I did all this.
I don't know, that was so bad.
Some of that was pretty good.
No.
Say I stay on pace with the beat. Motherfucker, take seats. Ticket, yeah, usher. Ooh, trying to rush her at my door. Again, same rhymes. Two whores on the floor, mats. Ooh, that's just facts. I rap tracks, gaining stacks. My motherfucking money, right? My ass is tight, and my dad last night. I don't know. Holy blow. That's what they say about me, but I change flows like I change clothes. Not very often. I like consistency, it's my thing, you know? I always stay rapping on that beat. Even when I'm just talking, ooh, your girl stalking my Insta post. She knows I do the most or something. I didn't really do that. This generic is crap, homie. This is is really bad, homie.
Ooh, yeah, you can do chuggas all over it.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, I can't rap.
Okay, hold on. Terrible, bro.
Oh, bro, I'm sorry. I'm so bad.
Also, you have to do that.
Oh, shit.
Are you mad?
Not bro. That was so bad, and I'm so sorry.
That was terrible all around.
No, bro. I'm bad, bro. You're good, bro.
That was good, bro.
I kind of want to hang myself now. Bro, that was like, kind of like some, the pinch shit.
The pinch shit?
Like, the last check on Chestnut or Cat. Depends. Bro, can we listen to it?
Hey guys, what's going on? It's Siege here. And today, I'm going to be giving some tips on how to aim better at Call of Duty Modern Warfare. We're playing a backlot on Team Deathmatch. I'm using the AK-47U. Sorry if there's like heavy breathing, I'm getting over a cold and my throat's a little sore. But yeah, you already know this from... You guys already know Panda. This is like a joint channel between us two. So, yeah. So the first tip I'd like to go through is jump shotting, which is what I do right there. You guys see that? So what I do is I play claw, which is another great tip. Is you put your index finger over your buttons, and you shoot with your middle finger, and you do everything else normally. So, what I find helps with this is if, you use Control Freaks, which, like, I use Control Freaks, like, I'm not sponsoring anything, like, you guys already know that, like, yeah. So, yeah, I use, Control Freaks. They're basically, if you don't know what those are, they're basically these things that just stick onto your, thumbsticks, and, like, they just add extra length and grippiness. They're really nice. And, for jump shotting, you just want to just basically press X and transition your thumb to your thumbstick over. So it causes them to miss shots, and the control freaks out with aim a lot. And I do apologize, guys, if I sound a little bit cringy. I'm a little nervous. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. So the second tip is drop shotting, which can be helpful. What you do is you hold down circle and like you drop, and you're aiming as you're shooting. And this could be helpful and ineffective at the same time, because what happens is once you drop and you're shooting, he can get you in the head, which adds extra damage to you, which can actually be a disadvantage in a way. So watch out for that. I don't drop shot really because of the new CODs. You're always like jumping around, so I kind of got out of that, but I should get back into it now that COD 4 is here. So alright, and here's another thing that I see people saying that you should do, but I disagree completely with this, is that they say get into a private game and boost up your sensitivity all the way, so, and use a sniper or like just your normal gun so that when you get into a pub and everything's going, that you can aim a lot better. But like, I feel like that messes me up, just me personally, that I feel like that messes me up, because like I feel like I'm going too fast or too slow. So it's not good, guys, to just mess with your sensitivity. Like, it's nothing like that. I feel like you should find one that's comfortable for you. That's another tip, is find a sensitivity that's comfortable for you, because that will help you a lot if you know your sensitivity. Me, I play on a 3/3 or a 4/4. Like, that's just good for me. Like, and I can snipe with that too. Like, you can drag scope and everything just fine, so that should be good. So yeah, guys, just don't mess with your sensitivity too much. Just find something that's comfortable for you, and just, I'd say leave it. And yeah, guys, thank you for watching my tips and tricks video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And let me just say, thank you all so much for subbing. Before we even had a video up, like, we have 30 subscribers right now, so just thank you all so much. Me and Panda haven't worked out our uploading schedule yet. We should have another video coming soon, if it's not already up right now, so, yeah. And, look at this. Alright, yeah, I love that hole right there.
That's
like,
what
she like, said. You just, like, aim and shoot through, I love that. But, yeah, you should be expecting a lot more content from me coming out, so, yeah, just look out for that, and thanks for watching, comment what you want to see from us, and yeah, just thanks. I'll leave you guys with the rest of the commentary. Not commentary, I'm sorry. The rest of the gameplay. See you guys. Thanks. I'm out.
Okay.
try again, motherfucker. Yeah, I say, motherfucker. I just vector. Ooh, like her rectum. That mean ass. Fuck your bitch and smoke that gas. Ooh, I just insane on that beat. Like T-Pain, Vika C. Cause you know me. Selling tickets. Yeah, just sell me. Smoke that gas and fuck your bitch in the ass just cause I had to. Your bitch, don't you lose every time. On that beat, I do those rhymes. Ooh, insane, insane. Ooh, I go and bring ooh to infect you too. Like it's motherfucking coming too. Drink a pandemic, I'm whipping shit. Your bitch is trying to suck my dick. Same rhyme, same rhyme, same rhyme. Fuck your bitch all of the time. Insane, insane, insane. Okay, okay, okay. About ready to pop this shit off like a top off motherfucking
mic. My head real long like Abraham Lincoln. Fuck your bitch, I turned this song. I know that I've been peeking
hours ago off the tab. Fuck your bitch and now you real mad. Insane, insane, insane.
Berkeley, yeah, that it got to my brain.
Does kind of sound like that. Bombs, so okay, hold on. I think I'm like Saddam. I think I got it. Saddam. That's Saddam. This is it.
Harder than hip hop like Saddam.
Your Russian accent sucks just like mine. I wish I could talk better, but I'm never on time with anything that I ever have to say. Now you have glasses because you're four eyes. Battlefield 4 playing right there. TV's on, and then it's electric turning the TV off. Little Dinofi, I took my glasses off. Now I cannot see anything. I am blind like a motherfucking bat. Bat can actually see really well. They see so fucking good. Wish that you had glasses. I'm talking to you.
I wish that I could grow bigger balls, but sometimes those bowls look really menacing to me. I'm pretty jealous of them.
Every time I go to a Greek restaurant, I eat bowls, stick bowls.
I took my glasses
off. Now I cannot see anything. I am blind like a motherfucking bat. Bats can actually see really well. They see so fucking good.
Yeah, I didn't shake gently the monster can that I just had. Now I'm rapping and trying to freestyle, but I don't know which is even in my hands because there's nothing in there because I don't have anything to say. And I just took a bong grip, but I still don't have anything to say. Now I'm staring at a cabinet, and I'm staring at the speaker, and I'm staring at my disposable vape that gets me weaker with the rhymes and the lungs that fill my breath with lungs. And now shit, now I'm out of things to say. So I'm staring at the computer, and it has a half broken screen, and I can't imagine what I'm thinking about me whenever it's a mirror that I'm seeing. Cause it's half broken and it's cracked and shattered and I'm fucking stroking on my dick and I can't get it out. Don't know what to think, but I don't know what to say about thinking about anything that comes to my head. And I'm thinking about anything that I haven't said before this song. even got released. I was 1 year old, and now I see that I'm still the same man. I'm still of age, and I don't know what the fuck that I'm saying. Cabinet doors with red splatter paint, and there's even blood underneath. Nothing, no, there's no blood. I just checked. Now there's a cellar underneath, and I don't know what to expect. Now I'm thinking that there's skeletons. I'm thinking that there's hobgoblins. I'm thinking that there's even just regular types of goblins, because there's so many different types of goblins that people don't even understand the different kinds of races and the wars that they even couldn't even keep it together anymore, because they don't even know what even means. They have no numbers, have no languages. It's all grunts that I see. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Bugatti, Lamborghini, Bugatti, Lamborghini, Bugatti, Lamborghini, Bugatti, Lamborghini. Fuck. I didn't shake it gently. My coffee is crumbly. It's not stirred gently. It's not shaken wildly. I'm staring at this and it kind of looks like a bee, but it also kind of looks like a moth, but it could be a mosquito. The door is S, the door is demonic. I don't know what I'm even upset about it anymore. Could be nothing. Oh, I didn't know about this part. I forgot about it. Oh, fuck. I don't remember this part. That's like a fucking, like, I don't even know my name, so I got a sick headache. Now I got tummy ache. Now I sit in a ache. Now I don't know my name, so I sit in a belly ache. Now I got belly ache.
Hey, Mars.
That's enough. That's enough of that.
Empty box of Twinkies, right? 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 Empty box of Twinkies, right?